Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Discord unable to accept invite. So the first method to fix this problem, we need to clear our browsing data. So for that, open your browser and tap on this three dot, settings, click on privacy and security, click on clear browsing data, and deselect this browsing history. You must have to select these two options from here, and time range from here you have to select all time and click on clear data, and then check your problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is we need to add a VPN to our browser. So for that, open your browser web store. Right now I'm using Chrome browser, so I'm going to open my Chrome web store and search here VPN. And now you can install any VPN on your browser. I'm gonna adding this Hola VPN. And after adding the VPN, click on this puzzle icon. From here you have to pin the VPN, and now all you have to need, just connect your VPN and now go to your Discord and check the problem is fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to open the invite link in incognito mode. So for that, click on this three dot and click on new incognito window. And all you have to need, just paste the invite link and check the problem is fixed or not. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.